Microsoft 365 provides powerful tools to optimize the creation of business applications, low-code and no-code solutions that match the way you work to get the processes you need. Based on Microsoft research, over half of business-critical processes are based on content. Let's look. Let's take a look at an internally built process in Contoso's retail operations. Here, inside Microsoft Teams, I can see data that I'm using to track the upcoming approval of storefront merchandising for the coming season. When I click on one of these custom forms, built using Power Apps, I can see a rich range of information that's been brought here together for me. Let's take a closer look by expanding this. I can see automatically driven indicators telling me if the image that I'm looking at has all of the right indicators, a fleece, a surfboard, and a bike. I can see statistics from the vendor that staffed this project coming in from Power BI, along with the invoice they submitted. And I've applied forms recognition against that invoice to be able to recognize and extract key data from the invoice, such as the invoice ID and the values that I was being charged. Let's take a look at how something like this gets built. Like most organizations, Contoso business data frequently begins life inside Microsoft Excel. It's a great way to be able to capture a table of information, in this case, locations subject for evaluation in our retail promotions. Let's take a look at how I can bring this data from Excel into SharePoint lists and extend it to do even more using Microsoft Flow and Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Flow acts as connective tissue that allows me to connect the data that I've just imported with images that I capture and custom cognitive services models. Let's take a look at how. Here, when I get a new file in SharePoint for one of my storefronts, I can pass it over to a custom Azure cognitive services model to be able to see what tags are recognized in it. Further on down, if we're more than 60% sure that we have something, we can update the file with the tags that we recognize, fleece, surfboard, etc., and be able to trigger further alerts and notifications downstream. All of this drives our custom storefront approval application. Let's take a look at that. Here we are back in our storefront approval application we showed in Teams just a few minutes ago. Let's take a look at the San Jose store. We can see that Cognitive Services has recognized our storefront contains all the required elements for this, a fleece, a surfboard, and a bike. So we're ready to approve this one. Now let's take a look at the approval. When I jump over into chat, I can see that the San Jose store has now been requested for approval. We're using adaptive cards, so I can bring the approval into Microsoft Teams chat. We can also still do the approval on mobile devices, through web, or in context of the web application, but we want our group to live inside Teams, so I can come in here and click Approve, add a comment, and submit it. As you've seen, Microsoft Flow is able to connect our content that lives inside Microsoft 365 with Azure Cognitive Services to be able to empower Power Apps to create a rich user experience and carry my data forward for approval into Microsoft Teams.